Do you want to know about a great example of the intersection of genomics and artificial intelligence? This is about NVIDIA and Cambridge One. This is a glimpse of the future of medicine and one of the areas among the many that artificial intelligence will have a game-changing impact. Let's get started. I'm your host, Raj. I want to tell you about NVIDIA Cambridge One Supercomputing for Health and AI Advancements. And NVIDIA Cambridge One is a supercomputer dedicated to accelerating healthcare research and innovation. It was launched in July 2020. It's located at Cambridge Science Park in the UK and is one of the most powerful AI and data science systems in Europe. The NVIDIA Cambridge One Supercomputer boasts impressive hardware and software capabilities designed to accelerate healthcare research and AI advancements. Here's a breakdown. Let's first talk hardware. The core computing power comes from over 800 NVIDIA DGX A100 GPUs. GPU stands for graphic processing unit, offering parallel processing capabilities ideal for AI workloads. And these GPUs deliver exceptional performance for deep learning, training, and inference tasks. High-speed networking infrastructure ensures efficient data transfer between the GPUs and storage nodes, enabling seamless communication and collaboration. A multi-tiered storage system combines high-performance NVMe flash drives for immediate access with larger capacity object storage for achieving and sharing data. For software, we have the NVIDIA CUDA platform, a parallel programming framework that unlocks the full potential of the GPUs for developing and running AI applications. NVIDIA NGC container registry provides pre-trained AI models and software containers for various healthcare applications, accelerating research and development. Open source software stack that supports leading open source frameworks like TensorFlow and PyTorch, enabling researchers with diverse software backgrounds to leverage the platform. And we also have cloud access, which means researchers can access the supercomputer remotely through a secure cloud-based platform, removing barriers to geographical location. The project is a collaboration between NVIDIA, AstraZeneca, GSK, the Wellcome Sanger Institute, and the University of Cambridge. The project aims to advance research in areas like drug discovery, disease progression, and species conservation. Democratizing the access to high-performance computing for researchers across academia, startups, and the pharmaceutical industry is a great initiative, fostering collaboration and innovation in healthcare AI. And since its launch in 2020, Cambridge One has supported various research projects, including creating realistic synthetic brain images for training AI in weeks instead of months, developing highly accurate models for DNA sequencing, accelerating clinical trials through AI-powered analysis. NVIDIA made the supercomputer accessible to researchers through cloud access and on-site visits. And they established training programs to build AI expertise in the healthcare sector. Utilizing data anonymization techniques, Cambridge One has enabled scientists to share large volumes of data that otherwise would have taken them individually years to accumulate, thereby reducing the lead time to new discoveries. Future plans for Cambridge One includes continuing to expand research collaboration and user base, focusing on AIs for drug discovery, personalized medicine, and genomics. Exploring applications in other healthcare areas like medical imaging and diagnostics is also one of their objectives. One more objective is integrating future generations of NVIDIA AI hardware to maintain performance leadership so that everything that they did with Cambridge One in 2022 doesn't become obsolete but continues to evolve along with emerging technologies. So friends, this was one of the examples that I could bring to you to show the intersection of genomics with AI and why we should have both AI stocks as well as genomic stocks in our portfolio. And we should be actively looking for big pharma companies and startup genomic companies and others who are trying to deploy AI for drug discovery, molecule discovery, and various other things in the healthcare sector. So with that, my friends, I'd like to bring the video to an end. And if any of you know of any company that is in the intersection of AI and genomics, please put the name in the comment section and I'll look it up and maybe we can have that included in one of our watch lists, either in genomics or in AI. With that, my friends, I'd like to end this video here. Thanks and have a great day. And before I leave, I'd like to request that if you like this video and want more contents like this, please hit the like button, please subscribe, and press the notify. Thanks and have a great day.